Hello children, welcome to our maths class. So up to our previous class we have learnt about divisibility rules and we have completed exercise 3.7. After exercise 3.7 we have HCF. HCF means highest common factor. Highest common factor. In our previous classes we have learnt least common multiple, that means LCM. We have learnt about LCM. Now today we are going to HCF, means highest common factor. HCF. What is meant by HCF, Nana? Highest common factor. Highest common factor. Already we have learned how to find common factor, but more one word we get, that is highest. So from that common factor we have to find the highest number, then that will become the HCF of the given number. Highest means greater number. So to find the HCF we have four methods. That four methods are in our exercise. So in each bit I'll explain one problem, remaining problems you have to complete. Okay children, so directly I'm going to exercise 3.8. first bit, determine the HCF of the following pairs by finding factors. First one, in exercise 3.8, total we have HCF only. Your exercise 3.8 is total about HCF. So in each bit I'll explain 2 to 1 problem, then I'll go to next bit. I'll explain and I'll teach here only. Determine the HCF of the following pairs by finding factors. Determine the HCF of the following pairs by finding factors. Pairs by finding factors. Here the first question, that is 5, 10. Now for this 5 and 10 we have to find the HCF, highest common factor. How to find? Now see the solution. Now determine the HCF of the following pairs by finding factors. Already we know how to find the factors. How to find the factors, Nana? Now can you say the factors of 5? Factors of 5 are ante 5 and the A table of the tables ikkada raali. ఖచ్చితంగా ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ 1 టేబుల్ నుండే స్టార్ట్ చేయాలి కాబట్టి 5 1 టేబుల్ వస్తుంది. 5 ఇన్ 2 టేబుల్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ పాసిబుల్, ఇన్ 3 టేబుల్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ పాసిబుల్, ఇన్ 4 టేబుల్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ పాసిబుల్. డైరెక్ట్లీ ఇట్ ఈస్ 5 1 5, బికాస్ 5 ఇస్ ఏ ప్రైమ్ నెంబర్. ఏ ప్రైమ్ నెంబర్ హ్యాస్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ 2 ఫ్యాక్టర్స్, ద 2 ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఆర్ దిస్ ఓన్లీ. నెక్స్ట్ కమ్ టు ద 10. నౌ వాట్ ఆర్ ద ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఆఫ్ 10? 1 10 10, 2 5 10, 5 10 5 2 10, 10 1 10. Then find the common factors. 1 is a common factor, 1 is a common factor. 5 is a common factor, 5 is a common factor. Then we have to say that HCF of 5, 10 is, now out of these two common factors, what is a greater common factor, Nana? 5. So answer is directly 5. Understand? So like that, I'll explain second one. Otherwise, I'll explain last one. 18, 36. 6 1, 18 and 36. Now solution. How to write the factors of 18, Nana? 18 is 18 and 8 table of all growth na table style. 1 18 is 18, 2 9 is 18, 3 6 is 18, 6 3 is 18, 9 2 is 18, 18 1 is 18. Only this many tables 18 is possible. 8 అనేది ఈ టేబుల్స్ లో మాత్రమే పాసిబుల్ అవుతుంది. ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ అంటే ఆ నెంబర్ అనేది ఏ టేబుల్ లో పాసిబుల్ అయితే ఆ నెంబర్స్ రాసుకోవాలి. నెక్స్ట్ విత్ ద సేమ్ ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే వి రైట్ ద ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఆఫ్ 36. 1 36 ఆర్ 36, ఇన్ టూ టేబుల్ 36 ఇస్ పాసిబుల్. వై? బికాస్ ఇన్ డివిజిబిలిటీ రూల్స్ ఆల్రెడీ వీ హ్యావ్ లర్న్. ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ 0 ఆర్ 2 ఆర్ 4 ఆర్ 6 ఆర్ 8 ఇన్ ద వన్స్ ప్లేస్ ఇన్ ద నెంబర్ ఇస్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ డివిజిబుల్ బై 2. So in the ones place we have 6, so it is divisible by 2. So 2 18s are 36, 3 12s are 36, 4 9s are 36, 6 6s are 36, 9 4s are 36, 12 and 3 are 36. 18 2s are 36. 36 1s are 36. Then find the common factors 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 18. Now we got this many common factors, but what is the highest common factor here? What is the greater number out of all these common factors? 18 is the greater number. So directly you have to write here HCF of 18, 36 is 18. Understand? First bit has completed. More 4 problems are there. That is your homework. Now second bit. Determine the HCF of the following by prime factorization method. Next second bit. Determine the HCF of the following by prime factorization method. Already in our previous exercise we have learned about prime factorization method. So we will go for prime factorization method. So first question, 45, 60. How to find the prime factors of 45, 60, Nana? Like this. Here we have to use only prime numbers. Already we have learned prime numbers in our previous class, that are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, like that. So 45 is not divisible by 2 because in the 1's place we have 5. So it is divisible by 3. How many times? 3 1s are 3. 3 5s are 15. 15 3s are 45. Again 15 is divisible by 5. That is 3 5s are 15. Next 60 is divisible by 2. 2 30s are 60. That means 32s are 60. 2 3s are 6. 2 0s are 0. Next again same like this. 30 is first divisible by 2. 2 times 30 was na? Yes. 2 15s are 30. That means 15 2s are 30. So it should be perfect in tables. 15 is not divisible by 2, but it is divisible by 3. That is 3 5s are 15. Until last you will get the prime number, you have to continue. See the prime number is not there. We have 5 is a prime number. 5 is a prime number. So here you have to write factors of 45 are 3 into 5. Then factors of 60 are 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. Then what are the common factors, Nana? Here we have 3. Here 3 is a common factor. Here 3 is a common factor. Here we have 5. Here we have 5. 5 is a common factor. Then we have to multiply. Then HCF of 40, 65 is 3 into 5. 3 5s are 15 is a HCF. Okay. Next, I'll explain second one. Second question is 40, 48, 72. Here we have and. First, is 40 is divisible by 2? Yes, that is 2 20s are 40. 2 20s are. Is 20 is divisible by 2? Yes, 2 10s are 20. Is 10 is divisible by 2? Yes, 2 5s are 10. Next 48. 48 means here 2 table of 48 was nana. Can any time just come and deliver the hand of the name is called the division desk coach? No problem. 2 2s are 4. 2 4s are 8. So 24 2s are 48. So 2 24s are 48. Again, is 24 is divisible by 2? Yes, that is how many times? 2 12s are 24. Is 6 is divisible by 2? Yes, 2 6 are 12. Is 12 is 6 is divisible by 2? Yes, 6 is divisible by 2. That is 2 3s are 6. Next we have 72. Is 72 is divisible by 2? Yes, but how many times we don't know. If you don't know how many times, simply go for the division like this. 2 1s are 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. 6 will becomes down. 2 8s are 60. So 36 is divisible by 2. Sorry, 72. 72 is 2 times. 2 3 is 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. Bring down this 2. It becomes 12. 2 6 are 12. So that is 2 36 are 72. So 2 36 are 72. Again, 36 is divisible by 2. How many times? 18 2s are 36. 18 is divisible by 2. 2 9s are 18. 3 is 9 is not divisible by 2. So So after 2, what is the next prime number? 3. So 3, 3, 7, 9. So right here, the factors of 40 are 2 into 5. Then the factors of 48 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Factors of 72 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Then find the common factors 2 2 2 2 2 2. Here we have 2 2 2. Here there is no more nothing, so directly here you have to write HCF of 40, 48, 72 is, then multiply the 2 into 1 time, 2 into second time, more 1 time, 2 2 4, 4 2 8, otherwise write like this, first 2 2 4 into 2, 4 2 8, understand? Like this you have to complete, remaining all problems are you have to complete like this. If you get greater number, then divide and write the quotient as answer here like that. Second bit has completed, then third bit. In third bit what we have, Nana? Find the HCF of the following by division method. Next, third bit. Find the HCF of the following by division method. First, finding all factors. First method has completed. Second method, prime factorization method has completed. Third method, find the HCF of the following by division method. Division method. So division method lo jeda na na how? Division method means 10, 50. You have to written like this. Now in the division method you have to write like this first. Then afterwards you have to check both the numbers are directly possible in which table. Rendu numbers anevi directly a table osthayi nana. Two table lo rendu possible avthayi kada. Otherwise you will take 5 table. 5 6 are 30, 5 10 are 15. మళ్ళీ రెండు నెంబర్స్ ఏ టైప్ లో వస్తాయి చెప్పండి. టూ టైప్ లో మళ్ళీ వస్తాయి. 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10. Then yeah, these 2, 3 and 5 they don't have common number. అంటే 3 and 5 అనేది మళ్ళీ ఏ టైప్ లో పాజిబుల్ అవ్వవు రెండు. సో ఇక్కడికి స్టాప్ చేయాలి. రెండు పాజిబుల్ అయితేనే టేబుల్ ఇలా కన్వ్యూషన్ లో తీసుకోవాలి. ఓకేనా? 6 and 10 పాజిబుల్ అయితే కాబట్టి 2 టేబుల్ తీసుకున్నాను అనుకోండి. 3 and 5 2 టేబుల్ తీసుకున్నాను అనుకోండి. 2 టేబుల్ 3 రాదు 5 రాదు. 3 టేబుల్ తీసుకున్నాను అనుకోండి. 3 టేబుల్ 3 వస్తుంది కానీ 5 రాదు కదా. అట్లా రెండు వచ్చేలాగా తీసుకోవాలి. రాదు కాబట్టి డైరెక్ట్ ఇప్పుడు అయిపోయింది. హెచ్ఏ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ బై డివిజన్ మెథడ్. ఇంకా డివిజన్ మెథడ్ నవ్ హ్యావ్ టు ఫైండ్. హియర్ వి హ్యావ్ 5, 2, 3, 5. దెన్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద కామన్ నెంబర్ హియర్? దట్ మీన్స్ విచ్ నెంబర్ హ్యాస్ రిపీటెడ్ 2 టైమ్స్? ఏ నెంబర్ 2 టైమ్స్ రిపీట్ అయిందన్నా? 5. సో డైరెక్ట్లీ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ హియర్ HCF of 30, 50 is 5. Then second question, sorry, fourth one I am explaining, remaining we have to complete 84, 105. Now we have to check 84, 105 both are divisible by 2. First of all, yes, 84 is divisible, but 105 is not divisible because in the place in 105 in ones digit we have 5. If you have 5 in the ones digit, then the number is not divisible by 2. So after 2, what is the next number? 3. So we'll check for 3. What is the divisibility rule for 3, Nana? Sum of the digits. 8 plus 4, 12. Yes, 12 is divisible by 3. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 5 is 6. 6 is also divisible by 3. So both are divisible by 3. So we'll take 3 table. It is divisible, but how many times we don't know. So we'll go for the division. 3 2s are 6. 8 minus 6 is 2. Bring down this 4. 3 8s are 24. So 84 is divisible by 3, that is 28 times. That means 3 28s are 84. Then at the same time we will take 105. 105 is also divisible by 3. 3 3s are 9. 10 minus 9 is 1. Bring down this 5. 15 is possible. 3 5s are 15. Now 3 35s are 105. Next, can you say both the numbers are divisible by which table? Mali, rendu numbers a table lo possible athaina na? 28, 35. Now, if you have 7 table, Yes, you know. 7 fours are 20, right? 7 fives are 35. Next, we will take. Then, see here, Nana, here we did not get any common factor. Here, common factor is not there. Then, you have to multiply these two only. Then, you will get the answer. So, the HCF of 84, 105 is 7, 3 is 21. HCF of 84, 105 is 7 into 3. 7, 3 is 21. Like that, you have to take. Next, last bit is there. Find the prime factors of the following numbers by factor tree method. Already we have learned factor tree method. How to do factor tree method, Nana? Then, next, find the prime factors of the following by factor tree method. Already we have learned factor tree method, but we have to use only prime numbers. Now, first one, is 30 divisible by 2? Yes, how many times? 2 times. 2 is 15, is 30. 2 is a prime number, so leave the 2 and come to 15. 15 is not divisible by 2, so 3 5 is 15. Like this, you have to complete. Next, second first solution. 60 is divisible by 2. How many times means 2? 30 is 60. 2 is a prime number. Leave the prime number. If you get the prime numbers, you have to leave them. You have to left them. So again, 30 is divisible by 2. That is 2 15 is 30. Again, 2 is a prime number. Leave the 2 and come to the 15. 15 is not divisible by 2. So 3 table, 3 5 is 15. Next, last one, 90. Is 90 is divisible by 2? Yes, that is 245s are 90. 2 is a prime number. Leave this 2 and come to the 45. 45 is not divisible by 2, so with 3 table. 3 15s are 45. 3 is a prime number. Leave this 3 and come to 15. 15 is not divisible by 2, so with 3, that is 3 5s are 15. Like this, remaining 3 you have to complete. So, exercise 3.8 has completed. If you have any doubts, ask to me. Otherwise, I will send all these problems as homework. Write that and copy. Write that. Then next we have exercise 3.9. I'll explain some problems. Afterwards you have to complete remaining problems. Exercise 3.9. Then exercise 3.9, we have word problems. First word problem is, Manish and Parul are running around a large dining table for practicing. Manish and Parul both are friends. They want to practice the running. So they are practicing running around a dining table. Now, Manish takes 3 minutes for each round. So, they both are practicing. While Manish running, he is taking 3 minutes to complete one round. And at the same time, Parul is taking 2 minutes to complete the round. Then, if they start at the same time, while running at the same time, or start just say, then again, when will they meet? After half an hour. Half an hour, again, if they start at the same time, when do they meet together in half an hour? Half an hour lo vallu enni saalu meet avtaru okati saari adugutunna. Solution. So they said 3 minutes and 2 minutes. Simply here we have to go like this. Already we have learned multiples of, about multiples we have learned. By using multiples we will find a solution, Nana. Multiples of 3. What are the multiples of 3, Nana? 3, 6, 9, 12, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30. At the same time, multiples of 2. Multiples of 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 21, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18, 2 10s are 20. Then find the common multiples for both. 6, 6. 12, 12. Next, 18, 18. That means in half an hour, they will meet at 6th minute. 6th, 12th, 18 minutes. Half an hour, sir. 6th minute, how many minutes? 12 minute up to meet avutaru 18 minute up to meet avutaru okay na it is the first question second solution is same like first solution but you have to start 1st January Ganesh is an athlete starting from 1st January he practiced high jump every third day he is going for high jump and long jump for high jump he is going on third day for long jump he is going on fifth day so you have to find the common multiples of 3 and 5 you have to find the solution like this next third one can I make 7 packets of equal number of sweets from 149 sweets have you understood the question next third question can I make 7 packets of equal number of sweets from 149 sweets now I have 149 sweets now they are asking by using this 149 sweets can I make equal number of sweets then by using this 149 sweets I want to pack 7 packets that means in these 7 packets we will get the same number of sweets or not 7 packets lo same number of sweets osaya leda adugutunnaru so appude em cheyalante simply go for division and say division cheyandi ok sari solution 149 with 7 then what will get nana 7 2s are 14 9 minus 7 is 2 we get the remainder as 2 remainder 2 millindi kabatti manam equal ga cheyalem so no I cannot make because by dividing 149 by 7 remainder is 2 completed then third question has completed fourth question in class 4a has 32 students teacher wants to divide the class into groups of 3 each can she make the groups with the same number of students in each group fourth class lo 32 students unnarante nanna ee 32 students ni teacher 3 groups ga divide cheyalani untundi so the 3 groups ga divide cheyadam possible avutunda nanna two groups of 3 each can she make the groups with the same number of students in each group now can you say yes or no yes it is possible yes if it is not possible if it is yes then why it is possible if it is no then why it is not possible so it is not possible because if she has divided 8 3 is 24 then some students will left if she has divided 9 3 is 27 some students will divide 10 okay, group lo 10 chesindi ankonde 30 ayipothe 3 members untaru kada so she cannot divide like that next fifth one if I have 5 bunches or 8 bunches of bananas with 12 bunches bananas in each bunch how many bananas do I have okay banana bunch undi na daggara andulo oka bunch lo 8 bananas unnai atlanti 12 unnai mottham enni bananas untai 12 8 ga 96 simply have to multiply third answer I have written here no fourth one answer no fifth answer 96 sixth one find the greatest number that divides 33, 44, 55 without leaving any remainder 33 44 55 11 ones are 11 11 threes are 33 11 fours are 45 11 fours are 44 11 fives are 55 so 11 is the greatest number that divides 33 and 44, 55 without leaving any remainder last one find the hcf of 35, 40, 55 last one I'll explain if I have explained last one then our exercise will complete in the next class we will go to the new chapter hcf of 35, 70 hcf of 35, 40, 55 and 55. Now we have to find the HCF. By using which method we will find? By using prime factorization method because you know factorization. 35. 5 7s are 35. 40. 220 is a 40. 210 is a 20. 25 is a 10. Then 55 is divisible by only 5 table and 11 table. So 5 elements are 55. Then factors write. Factors of 35 are 5 sevens are 35. The factors of 40 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. Then the factors of 55 are 5 into 11. So what is the common number here? 5 5 5. So what is the HCF? HCF of 40, 35, 55 is 5, because here we have only one common factor, that is 5. So up to here exercise 3.9 and third chapter has completed. Hope you have understood this class. If you have any doubts, ask me, I'll explain again. But complete your homework up to here. The problems which I have not explained, I have sent as homework. Okay, children?